study in Anglethurn. It's an amazing place. You cycle all the way here, you come down that amazing valley, incredible views in front of you, and you've got a lovely coffee shop waiting for you at the bottom. If you're feeling brave, get back on the bike and try and make it to the top. We're on Uwchmynydd. This is the southwestern tip of Penllyn, and on a clear day you can see Ireland, you can see the Isle of Man. The wildlife here is incredible. I've seen dolphins, I've seen killer whales, I've seen choughs. So the coastal path around the Uwchmynydd and Aberdaron is the perfect place to train. This is where I'd be coming if I was at a race coming up. You never know what's going to be around the next corner, except that it's going to be beautiful. This is Porthyn Llain, and if you want a quick fix of adventure, this is the best place to do it. There's a 20-minute walk or a 10-minute run along the cliff top, and there's no better place for a pit stop halfway than the Tŷ Coch behind me. Penllyn is a natural playground full to bursting with history, heritage and culture, and there's nowhere better to explore.